अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम हेयर मिसबा विद योर न्यू कंप्यूटर बुक ऑफ क्लास 9th फ्रॉम मुल्तान पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव टू नो अबाउट व्हाट इज बुलियन अलजेब्रा, ट्रुथ वैल्यूज, बुलियन प्रोपोजिशन, ट्रुथ टेबल्स, लॉजिकल ऑपरेशंस एंड और नॉट गेट्स। Now we are studying chapter number 2 and the topic is Laws of Boolean Algebra. Laws of Boolean Algebra help us to simplify complex Boolean expressions. There are some laws of Boolean Algebra: commutative law, associative law, distributive law and identity law. First law is commutative law. Commutative law is the order in which two variables are and makes no difference. Like commutative law, A dot B is equal to B dot A. Students, इसमें आप देख सकते हैं कि A dot B या B dot A को जब multiply किया जाता है तो result दोनों variables का same आता है। ये सब चीज़ें आपको ट्रुथ टेबल्स में प्रूव की जाएंगी। ए डॉट बी इज इक्वल टू बी डॉट ए, आगे हम इसका ट्रुथ टेबल देखेंगे। सेम एज ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू बी प्लस ए। इन दिस वे वी ऑल्सो हैव द सेम रिजल्ट ऑफ टू वेरिएबल्स एंड देर इज नो डिफरेंस। देर इज ऑल्सो द ऑर्डर इन विच टू और मेक्स नो डिफरेंस। This is proved on next slide. Here is the truth table of commutative law. In AND operation, we will do multiply, and in OR, we will do addition, and we have the results like as A column and B column, we have FF, FT, TF, TT. When we have to multiply A dot B, then we have the result F dot F is equal to F, F dot T is equal to F, T dot F is equal to F, T dot T is equal to T. Same as we have the result in the next column, that is F dot F is equal to F, F dot T is equal to T, sorry, F dot T is equal to F, F T dot F is equal to F, and T dot T is equal to T. Same as we are having the next truth table, that is A plus B is equal to B plus A. You can see that there is also the same answers in the columns, that is F, F, T, 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 and T. Students, there is some mistake in computer textbook in truth table where A plus B is equal to B plus A. There is some mistake in the last columns. So be careful in your learning and studying and learn this truth table given in this slide. That is correct. Here is next law, associative law. This law is for several variables. Mean we can use more than one or two variables in it. According to this law, there is no change in results if the grouping expression is changed. This is called the associative law. In this law, A plus B into the bracket plus C is equal to A plus B plus C is into the bracket. A dot B into the bracket dot C is equal to A dot B dot C into the bracket. To verify it, we have its truth table on next slide. Students, this is the truth table of associative law. You can see in it, this is very clear here, that column A plus B into the bracket plus C is equal to the column A plus B plus C into the bracket. And in the next truth table of AND operation, that is also proved in this truth table, that A dot B into the bracket dot C is equal to A dot B into C into the bracket. This is proved in this truth tables. Students, observe these truth tables very carefully, then you can understand it easily. Next law is distributive law. This law is discussed in two ways, that is AND over OR and OR over AND. It means we have AND operation with OR in the statement and verify it. That is A dot B plus C into the bracket is equal to A dot B into the bracket plus A dot C into the bracket. Similarly, OR over AND. It means we have OR operation with AND in the statement and verify it. A plus B dot C into the bracket is equal to A plus B into the bracket dot A plus C into the bracket. Students, this is the truth table of distributive law. Students, look at this truth table. This table proved that column A dot B plus C into the bracket is equal to A dot B into the bracket plus A dot C into the bracket. This is very clear in this truth table. So you can observe it keenly. Students, second truth table is A plus B into C into the bracket is equal to A plus B into the bracket dot A plus C into the bracket is you will make yourself, and that is your assignment. Now we know about identity law. What is identity law? If a variable is OR with a false, the result is always equal to that variable's. That is like as A or false is equal to A. इसे अगर हम mathematical way में देखें तो समझना हमारे लिए और भी आसान हो जाएगा, जिस तरह maths में A dot 1 is equal to A. A dot 1 is equal to A, इसमें हमारे पास answer last में variable ही आता है. Same as in identity law, this is called identity law in which A and true is equal to A. Same as if we will see that A plus 0 is equal to A. इसमें भी answer हमारे पास variable आया हुआ है A. इसको हम इस तरह से भी लिख सकते हैं A or false is equal to A. Identity law में हमेशा आपका answer आपका अपना variable ही होगा. This is called identity law. Now our topic is logical expressions. Students, already we have used so many logical expressions in our truth tables. So I want to just only tell you ke what is logical expression. We get a logical expression when some logical operator is applied to the Boolean proposition. Like as, for example, P and Q, P or Q, etc. Students, this is your assignment. In this, you will draw truth tables. And you can take help from my video lecture. Thank you.